Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. My name is Ashok, faculty for reasoning as well as science and engineering. You can check out all the videos, related videos of all the modules in our playlist. So do subscribe to have the notifications of all such videos. So as a part of short videos we are making, so this is the topic we are entering into. So let us see what we have in this video. So friends, in this video, as we have seen two exercises and a basic video which clears the concept of this box method to solve coded inequalities. So you know importance of box method, because we should not waste much time on decoding and rewriting those things. So we have to save some time to solve for other difficult problems anyway. So here in this video we are going to solve one previous question, got it in 1998 question, whatever. So just to give you idea how you get the questions in an examination. Okay, so we'll try to first decode and means corresponding codes for the symbols inequalities, and based on that we'll construct a table, that is a box. Based on that box, using that box, we'll try to solve these questions. Okay, so let us go ahead. So let me draw box related to this. Okay, what does each code represent? So let me put. So we know how the basic box is there. What are the symbols in those in that box? So the basic symbols are, you know, usually we described in our basic video like this: lesser here, greater here, here lesser than or equal to, here greater than or equal to, greater than or equal to, here so equal to, equal to. And we need to place the corresponding symbols here which could be decoded from this. Okay. So the codes are given, the corresponding symbols we have put already here. The corresponding codes we need to place in the box. Using the box box, we have to solve the questions. So straight away, so quickly we'll try to establish these relations. So P is greater than. So for greater than, what is the symbol? So this code is star. Then what is the next expression? Either greater than or equal to. So for that code is ampersand. Then equal to, you know, so which represents, which is coded as hash, is smaller than, smaller than this, smaller than symbol is for this, the code corresponding to is percentile. Then either smaller or either smaller than or greater, either smaller than or equal to, either smaller than or equal to is corresponding to the code dollar. So let me put those codes into this box now. So if you place them, so greater star, then greater than or equal to ampersand. This is next statement is equal to, equal to is hash. So equal to, wherever you have, this is nothing but hash. Then we have got smaller. Smaller is corresponding to this percentile. Smaller, so this is percentile. Then dollar is corresponding to less than or equal to, remaining thing is dollar here, we write it here. Okay, so now that we have constructed, you know, the forward relation, backward relation, how to take that, just go through our video, that short video based on this basics, okay, and other exercises video, and you can clear all the concept, then you can come back to this and you can understand, because straight away we are using this box method, we are solving this. Okay, so try to subscribe because you will be getting the corresponding notifications for all such videos. Okay, so let us see. Now that we have decoded and we have framed this box, using this box we solve all those questions together. So let us see. So how to solve this one by one, we'll try to understand. So first statement, if you see in this number of statements, if you observe all these three, so single statement is not given, in parts it is given. So sometimes it is very easy to merge it, and sometimes they will be shuffled. Okay, so here and there it is put. Okay, so we need to check them and we need to make them in order and merge them possibly. Okay, so most of the times we could able to merge them and make it to single statement. And here in this first statement, if you observe clearly, so try to check with this conclusions here. In conclusion, F and T is given. Let us start this relation with F. Means try to reframe this whole statement, let it be started with F. Okay, so with F, whatever you have, F at the rate, yes, then related to this, we have this statement. But it is S is coming to the right side. We need to place it to the left side to merge it. So in order to merge it, we need to interchange the positions here. The positions of this to this. So the symbol also changes. The symbol, obviously, we know why we put this rows, row 1, row 2. So if at all, if you are changing the, interchanging the positions of the elements, the symbol changes to the corresponding opposite rows symbol. So obviously, dollar if you have, obviously the symbol there you will get is, so the corresponding opposite row symbol is at the rate. This is at the rate G. Then between now G we got, again another expression also G is on the other side. So we have to interchange these positions also. If you interchange these positions, this symbol also changes to this opposite rows symbol. Opposite rows to percentile is star. That symbol is star here, star T, isn't it? So this is how we can merge them. So once it is done, so it is very easy, quickly we need to find the solution here. See, so we try to establish as fast as we can. So what is the second relation, second conclusion? T hash S. So find the relation between F and T now. Where is F here? F is here, T is here. Obviously they are in the forward direction. In the forward direction, what are the symbols you can establish here? At the rate, star. So obviously these two are repeating. So we need to check with this only these two. So at the rate and star, if you are falling in the same line, they are falling in the same row. Obviously relation can be established, and just we need to prioritize. Prioritize must be given to star. Okay. So based on this prioritize, we established this. Leftmost is the most priority. Okay. So based on that, obviously we have to choose this. Since forward direction, no need to check for alternate symbol. Straight away this symbol will be between this F and T. So obviously this is matching this one. So this is following. So first one follows. So first one follows this statement. Let us check with this second one. So T hash S. So if it is T is equal to S or not. Okay. So obviously hash means equal to. You need to check this codes also. I mean symbols also. We are establishing only with the codes. Solving only with the calls. Codes using this box method. If you see T is here, S is here, and I have identified initially the rightmost, right side element to the left side element relation we are establishing. So backward relation we are establishing, and what are the symbols in between them? Star at the rate. So just check, star and at the rate are falling in the same line. Okay, so we can establish the relation, and the priority, obviously, as we have seen in this, priority must be given to star. And backward relation we have here. Since backward relation we have, now we have prioritized. Now we need to check with this two, direction and this prioritized thing. So this, since backward relation, the opposite row symbol to this prioritized symbol, we need to finalize. So what is the opposite symbol to star? Percentile we have. Okay, so our analysis from this statement is T percentile S, which is not matching the given statement. Obviously this is wrong, means only first one follows, second one doesn't follow. Okay, so this is the solution for this first one. So let us try to understand the second one now. So what are the statements given? And it is obvious here. So unlike this first question, it is straight away given. Okay, no twisting, no need to change the symbols and all those. Just straight away you merge them. So how do you merge them? Be careful with whatever you do. That depends on your practice. So how much you practice, so quickly you can do. See here, this as simple as this. I merged it. Now we'll put down these conclusions and check. So whether they are following or not, we'll just interpret. Second one is B percentile M. So here, try to check it now. Relation between P and N. Where is P? N is here. So initially identify right side one, right side to left side we are coming. The relation is backwards, and the symbols in between them is percentile and star. So let us check if they are in both are in the same, not obviously. So the both are in different rows. So not a relation cannot be a certain. Okay, not a certain condition here. So this one, first one will not certainly follow. Next, check this second one. So B is here, M is here. So we are establishing the relation between So initially this was a P2N. Now B2M, backward relation we are establishing again. So in while establishing this, symbols we got are star and hash. So obviously hash is equal to symbol. Straight away priority is this one. No need to check the box also. Hash is equal to while establishing, while drawing that we know. So star is the prioritized symbol, but we need to check with this prioritized symbol and the direction now. So with corresponding to this backward direction, its opposite row symbol we need to choose. Star's opposite row symbol is percentile. So percentile will be the concluded symbol. So obviously this percentile is matching with this. Means our, we establish the relation from this statement and this box to be B percentile M. So which is matching this. So here in this second question, so only second one, second statement follows. Okay. So let us see what we have in this third question. See, let me first, we need to be careful about framing this statement first. We'll try to merge them first. So it is simpler case compared to this above two cases. Straight away I can merge it to be N dollar T hash P. N dollar T hash P. So here, okay, so it is simpler one, probably take very less time, but be careful with this last one. And means how we establish the case here, try to understand here. So although symbols, we are playing with the codes only without using the symbols, you need to be very careful, we focus throughout solving this. Okay, so what is the, what are the conclusions given here? P star N or asterisk N, second one is P hash N. Okay, so let us try to establish the relation here. Between P and N, where is P? P is here, N is here. So backward relation from P towards N we are seeing. So backward relation, what are the symbols in between them? Hash and dollar. And you know, basically while constructing this, hash is equal to, so straight away prioritized symbol is dollar, but we need to check with corresponding to direction. So opposite row symbol we need to take because it is of backward direction. Okay, so to clear all these concepts, do watch our basic video. Means you will be getting all the notifications because we are making this concept of short video. You need to interrelate all the videos sometimes, or individually you can identify the concept with the question also, every question. So further, do subscribe, don't forget to subscribe, because you will be getting notifications of all such videos. Okay, and see here, you are getting the opposite symbol. Opposite symbol to dollar is at the rate. Okay, so the finally the conclusion, I mean, we based on this arrangement and based on our analysis, we could establish the relation between P and N to be at the rate. Okay, not this one. So individually, so this is wrong. First one doesn't follow. And if you see the second one, between P and N, again the same P and N is given. So this must be some something fishy is there. Okay, so because you could sense something, because same element approach is here. And if you, obviously here one relation is established here, so straight away from this we can say, so this is also wrong. Obviously we have established the relation between same P and N, this relation is wrong. Okay, so we have to sense something here. So even in coded inequalities also, sometime you may get either or case. So let us check if it is, means either or case, when do you check? When you have same elements, when both the individual statements are wrong. And now that those two steps have been done here, those two steps are matching. And we have now checking the order. Order is also same. The final thing you need to check. So what is the final thing? When you club them together, that is the star and hash. So if you are getting at the rate, this symbol or not. Okay, so now we need to, now just check if you combine these two, star and hash, star and hash. Okay, so what does they mean? So star is nothing but greater, and hash is nothing but equal to. So when you merge this two, so that is greater than or equal to. So which is implying, which is implying this simple, isn't it? So when you, this is implying when you merge them two, so obviously it is satisfying that either or conditions. Do watch our those videos we made that short videos on this either or concept also. do watch our playlist. Definitely you'll like it. And this is about this concept. I mean, this previous question. So obviously, now that we made it, isn't it? So which case is, what is the solution for this? Either or. So our appropriate answer for this third one is either first one follow or second one follows. Okay. So this will be the solution for this third one. So this is how we solve when it is given in the in your question paper. So obviously you might have found that how simpler if you follow one simple trick here. So this framing this box and adapting some procedure, following some procedure. Why we are following that procedure, that has been clearly explained in our basic video, that introduction video to this coded inequality concept. Do watch that, because your concept will be very much clear and you can solve any type of problem when it is given in your examination. So this is about this is for this video. So friends, that was another topic related to this inequalities. So I hope you like this video. Do watch our other short videos such that you will have a complete knowledge or complete concept of this topic inequalities. So we have all the things covered, basics to various models in this inequalities, like either or case and all this. You have seen all such videos, coded inequalities, reverse inequalities, so all such inequalities. So do watch our other videos, as this short video has only limited thing. If you watch all the videos together, definitely it will be very good package, and it will be very useful for various examinations. As of now, we have started this short videos for RBI assistant, although so these videos will be useful for other banking examinations as well as other competitive examinations. So for that notifications about various videos we are making related to various models, not only reasoning, other models also, do subscribe to our channel so that you'll be getting notifications for all such videos. Let us grow together. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching this video.